The Renewable Energy Independent Power Producer Program is aimed at bringing additional megawatts into the electricity system through private sector investment in wind, solar, photovoltaic, solar concentrating power, biomass, and small hydro technologies. In terms of the Integrated Resource Plan 2010, approximately 42% of the electricity generated in South Africa is required to come from renewable resources. Since the Integrated Resource Plan was initiated in March 2010, the Department of Energy has, under Bid Window 1, entered into 28 agreements on the 5th of November 2012. Under Bid Window 2, it entered into 19 agreements on the 9th May 2013. In regard to the current bid, Bid Window 3, 93 bids were received on the 19th of August 2013. The bids amount to 6,023 megawatts, whilst the available megawatts for allocation is only 1,473 megawatts. The Department of Energy is obviously pleased to note the competitive pricing offered by the bids received thus far. To date, the department has committed to purchase 2,400 megawatts from independent power producers under Windows 1 and 2 of the Renewable Energy Independent Power Producer Program. Most of the projects under Windows 1 and 2 are presently under construction. It is anticipated that by December 2013, some of these projects will commence delivering energy. South Africa is presently rated as the 12th most attractive investment for renewable energy. The program has to date attracted over 150 billion rand in foreign direct investment. This bodes very well for South Africa, as the program has received international acclaim for fairness, transparency, and the certainty of program. A progressive increase in local content and job creation numbers has also been witnessed over the years. Window 3 will contribute approximately 4.4 billion rand to socio-economic development, aggregating to a cumulative investment of 9.0 billion.